Good morning and Jai Hind. In this video, we are going to see the issue of debentures at par, premium and discount. So, just like the issue of shares here also, the prospectus is to be issued for the receiving the application for debentures in a prescribed format. And the application money has to be received in the or deposited in a company's banker account with the company, and it may be either the payment by lump sum or on installment. And if it is in case of installment, then the amount has to be called up at the time of application, some at the time of allotment, and the balances may be called in one or more calls. Here also, minimum subscription applies, just like in case of shares. Unlike shares, debentures are issued either at par, premium or at discount. While in shares, we have seen shares are issued only either at par or at premium. Let us see the journal entries at the time of issue of shares. But before that, we should understand that just like as we have seen in case of shares, here also, in place of share capital account, we have to open the debenture account, and a prefix has to be added which shows the rate of interest applied over that debenture. As you can see, just like 12% debenture, or you may write as per our question, whatever the rate of interest is given in a question, you have to apply that before the debenture. So let us see the journal entries. At the time of receiving the application money, the entry would be bank account debit to 12% debenture application account. Here, 12% represents the rate of interest applied over the debenture. And when the allotment money has to be transferred to debenture account, the next and journal entry which is to be done is 12% debenture application account debit to 12% debenture account. Just like as we have seen at the time of issue of share. Now, the next entry, when the money which has been received at the time of application, that money has to be refunded back. That means the applications were rejected. Then the entry would be 12% debenture application account debit to bank account. And if it is a condition for surplus application, or we may say oversubscription, and in that case, if we are going to accept the application partially, then the entry of that transaction would be like 12% debenture application account debit to 12% debenture allotment account. Now, at the time of making an allotment money call, the entry that has to be made is 12% debenture allotment account debit to 12% debenture account. Next thing that happens is the receipt of allotment of money, and the entry that has to be made is bank account debit to 12% debenture allotment account. After this, it's time for making the first call. So the journal entry that has to be written is 12% debenture first call account debit to 12% debenture account. And on the receipt of that call, the journal entry which is to be made is bank account debit to 12% debenture first call account. So all these are entries which are done when we issue a debenture at par. Now let us see when the debentures are issued at premium. All the entries would be same, just the difference that arises here, as we have already seen in case of shares, new account which is to be generated, that is security premium reserve account, where the share premium is to be transferred. Here also a new account has to be created, that is security premium reserve account, and debenture premium is transferred to this account. Now let us see the case of discount. In case of discount, the debentures are issued at the price which is lower than the face value of the debenture. So in that case, a company has to suffer a loss, and that loss on the issue of debenture is known as the capital loss. And for that, it can be write off by debiting to security premium reserve account or statement of PL. So the entry would be security premium reserve account debit, statement of profit and loss account debit to discount or loss on issue of debenture account. So this is the entry which is made at the time of when a debenture is issued at discount. With this, I am going to end my video. Thank you.